I thank you, Lord. This morning, we come to your throne room of grace with boldness and courage, believing.
Sir, you can say, ma'am, 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 ma'am. Everybody will get, ma'am. Ma'am, please. Ma'am, don't do, ma'am. Sir, sir, ma'am. Ma'am. Sir, sir. Sir, sir. Sir, thank you very much, sir. Please, sir. Listen.
Last time. You have to give some space, you know?
Okay, okay, sir. Okay, sir.
Hello, hello.
If I've seen the governance and if you think that you have benefited from this governance, then vote for that governance which would lead to a brighter future.
Okay. What should the voters vote for? That this, like the issues. What are the issues?
That's exactly what I'm saying. We have seen the governance the past 5 years, and if this governance is to continue for their better good, then vote for that governance.
And national issues.